he wasn't the normal, you know, singer in a group. There's something more to him that seemed to carry on into the way he lived and things like that. Funny that article, yes, covered those groups, dealt with more performance and group treatment. The actual article actually dealt with the people that were doing, not just playing the music, but were performing.